sticking with the game plan, because it's going to be very crucial, because in that second half, you know Golden State can do that.
Money! It's Curry with a downtown hit. He is the first player to hit 500 threes in the NBA playoffs.